natural with Tyson? How much was he taught? Because we can see here already his punches are crisp, short, tight. How much was natural? How much was taught in Catskill?
You know, Brian, that's a great question. Because the story I just told when I saw him the first time and he got the bloody nose, I remember I thought back afterwards and I said, gee, 2-3 years went by, he never got another bloody nose. So he was,
but he thinks it's going to go that far. Yep. Oh, there he goes. He's just going to pull his way in those right. I'm glad you pointed it out, because down he goes, the left hook. Just buried him, dug him in the
right. Going out for the kill right here on the opening bell.
Yeah, really.
Oh, he shows absolutely no respect for the Korean.
Rookie Lee goes down through the ring, through the ropes.
And I think that might have been a body shot.
Back.
Malalakas yung binibitawan ni Pacquiao. Nakita mo yung kung paano mag-snap yung ulo ni yung nung tayo. No?
Ito, dako. Medyo na yung hilo na, Reka.
Ala, kinukuha sa katawan
na.
Eh. Come on.
Ayun na.
Wala na, kinuha sa katawan eh.
Well, Tay, actually, ang in-expect mo, dahil nakausap kayo mga taga-Tay, nakita nyo lang yung inilaro ni Pacquiao dun sa Kenchok Chai Battery last June. Nahihirapan sa katawan si Manny, pero ito, si Manny, binaliktad niya yung lamesa at siyang kumuha sa katawan.
Ayan po, nakita na po ninyo.
Manny Pacquiao. Oh, good left guard, Manny Pacquiao. And Todd Bakelin is hurt. A good right to the head again. Oh, beautiful right there. And combinations by Manny Pacquiao. Several unanswered blows. And Jet Benick.
It again, this angle.
Ah, may tama rin pala ng
may tama rin si Juan. And that's the first, that's the second, and here's the one that does it. Bang.
Tatlong suntok 'yan, although ano, isang tama ng kanan sa ulo, isang kaliwa sa tagliran, isang kanan sa tagliran, and
Canelos is still following him around. He's, oh, good body shot.
Yeah. Body shot puts Gonzalez down.
He's hurting. I don't even think he's gonna make this. This is a rough shot. He's not even breathing. He cannot make it, and this is where the weight has an issue and caused him. And here we go, left to the body. Oh, right in the liver. That's a crippling blow. Anybody that gets a shot there always finds it very difficult to come back. I would have been surprised to see it from another angle. Penalosa ducking under, coming back with that left hook right to the liver.
It was this kind of a war with a stronger fighter as Ward before.
A body shot again. That's the body shot.
It's the left hook to the body. Ward's money punch, and this knockdown counts.
And he is hurt.
This is it. It's not going to recover. It's not like a head punch.
He may not be able to recover.
I don't think
so. Good left hook to the body by Gatti, and Galeen goes down. What a tremendous shot.
Galeen may not recover.
He's not going to make it. Arturo Gatti has
another look at the knockout, Roy.
He threw a 1-2-3. Then he followed with a left hook because Duran had his hands up so high, and that really caught Duran off guard because he was expecting for Gatti to either move out or throw another left hook. He threw the 1-2-3 just to make him put his hands up. Then boom, there goes the good body shot.
Right on the liver.
Right on the liver.
Which freezes your legs,
yes,
right?
Yes, it does. Freezes everything.
This kid Morales has fought a very intelligent fight tonight. Oh.
Straight right hand to the body. This really isn't the sad death of a king so much as the passing of the torch to a new general.
That was a good body shot by Ward. Maybe it'll turn him around.
Maybe. I'm talking about if I were... see?
That's unbelievable. Unbelievable.
And he won't make it back.
What am I looking at here?
Yes, he will not make it back.
It was a kick. You are looking at the most unlikely knockout you have ever seen.
That was this is one of the most extraordinary things I've ever seen in boxing.
And Mickey just
I tell you, he
kept up in this game.
Well, I guess he didn't give up.
No, he didn't.
Oh, good body shot.
That was the shot.
But it didn't seem like it was enough. It was more back on the back part of the rib cage and not so much in the volume earlier. It seemed like it. Well, who knows?
Delayed reaction. De La Hoya
clearly still reacting to that left hook to the body, and then he took a little shot on the head, but
no, it was the body
unquestionably
shot.
It was the body shot that finished Oscar De La Hoya in the fight. Good left hook to the body.
And since you're going to do that, you're going to
left goes shoulder. De La Hoya on a body punch by Hopkins.
He didn't even see the punch.
He doesn't look like he's going to get up,
Hopkins
guys.
Hopkins was pushing him in.
First time
punch.
He's been knocked down in 5.5 years, and he's not going to make it up.
Burgess is making it difficult for him.
Oh, so that is a shot. Big shot by Jones, and a terrific shot. Hill may not be able to get up. He's acting as if he broke a rib. What a titanic shot by Roy Jones Jr. And that's it.
One shot to the ribs. Mike, look at it. He's still slumping down. Let's see where the punch lands.
The rib area.
No, it looks
on the side.
It's a legal punch.
It looks like, from the way he was reacting, that
it's caught in Danby, doesn't it? Oh. Oh, man, that came from Timbuktu.
Oh, and a big shot
to the ribs and Chilliard's out.
That's got him. Have we cracked the rib?
I think he's won them all. In the eyes of judges, incidentally, he's won at least 49. Oh. And down goes Madonna on a tremendous body shot. And he may not get up. Now he's going to get up.
He don't want to.
What a body shot by Khan.
He needed that bell.
Big time first round for Amir Khan.
Oh, again.
And down again.
I think he's hurt badly. I mean, is that a body punch or a head punch? He seems hurt.
I think it was a body shot. Wow.
Dushan Bhute
really hold on right now and keep his hands up because he doesn't
have body shot
right on his feet.
Him. Hook right to the body.
Cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez.
He's not going to make it. A blistering body shot by Marcos Maidana. Drop.
This may be the end. That was a left hook. Body shots like that are very difficult to weather. And that's the end of round three. And this has been a full-scale annihilation.
King Cotto's left hook to the body there. Cotto comes back with the left hook to the body and cracks it. And now Mercanti's going to stop it. And that's the knockout victory that Cotto was looking for.
That was the punch that once defined Miguel Cotto's career. And now Cintron's background as a wrestler isn't necessarily enough to prepare you for what goes on in this ring.
Four, five, six,
he's reacting
seven,
as
eight,
though he's really hurt,
nine,
Jim.
Ten,
body
four.
Shot.
Yep.
Another body shot knockout. Watch for the left to the body on this knockout replay. Boom. That often finishes this kind of fight. Just a brilliant left-hand body shot right above the liver. Cintron focusing on trying to avoid damage upstairs and getting hammered in one of the places where you are least able to recover.
Arturo Gatti couldn't stop Joe Hutchinson. What message is Ricky Hatton sent out by doing the job?
Castillo's got an uphill fight on his hands.
What did I say about body punching that head? Did punch as good as Castillo?
Well, maybe this Castillo doesn't take him as well as Hatton.
Yes,
right,
it did.
Ruled a knockdown.
It was a knockdown.
As Castillo went to him. And he stays on the canvas, and this fight is over. The perfect left hook to the liver ends the fight. Let's take a look at the finish once again. We've seen a lot of knockouts recently on body shots. Here's another one.
Right under the elbow. And he didn't see that. He wasn't expecting it. He thought that he was coming.
One more look at Ricky Hatton's perfect location of the left hook under the right arm.
And that's unusual to see Mexican fighters, because in training, they all the time, that's their favorite punches, is exchanging left.
Left hook, and down goes Hatton. Zinchenko landed the left hook to the body, and Hatton is down. And the comeback ends in defeat.
First loss for Ricky Hatton ever in the UK.
By Hatton. Left hook, and down goes Hatton. Zinchenko landed the left hook to the body, and Hatton is down. And the comeback ends in defeat. First loss for Ricky Hatton ever in the UK.
He's giving Isakuna the
down.
The body blow. Solid body blow. He's not getting up. He is not getting up.
Zack Jr. entertainer, but he's not being entertained here. The body shots of Cervania are entertaining him.
Tignan po ninyo ang naging atake ni Cervania. Ripping body blows. That was clinical body punching by Asukal Cervania. Nakita nyo, wala na.
Golovkin immer so, als würde nur auf den richtigen Zeitpunkt warten und als hätte er es gar nicht eilig. Kurz trocken. Aus der
vorbei.
Hüfte rausgeschoben, der Haken, Körperhaken, und das war's.
Das war's. Schöne Bombe. Kurz.
Hier, ja, ja. Erst ein Uppercut angedeutet, zwei Uppercuts, die Decke nach oben gezogen und dann einfach schön raus. Diesen kleinen Sidestep und diesen linken Haken perfekt an den Körper gezogen. Im Grunde lässt du den Unterarm nur ein Stück fallen und schiebst die Hüfte nach vorne. Einfach nur abgeholt werden.
Weil wenn du auf den Kinn hinkriegst, das merkst du ja nicht, liegst unten und stehst.